First of all, so today we come, and no matter what anybody says, I'll come and get you.
But from 5:30.
Yes.
Because he was there at 4:45.
Okay, you both look happy?
Very.
Not happy.
Why?
It's very sad to do that.
Then I will have to give her thanda. Don't I? You know?
Yeah. So, it's sad.
Yes, you should. Put on a mask already.
Huh?
You should cry.
Yes. Cry? Yeah, yeah. I will bring from Bhubaneswar.
Bhubaneswar? Abroad.
Yeah.
Dave, I've talked to Puru Das today. He was the devotee from New York who's coming.
He's born?
No, no, Puru.
Puru, Puru. Oh,
Puru. Yeah. And he was delayed. He's in Berkeley now, at Berkeley Temple. He's coming today, but today he was talking with Swarup Damodar Maharaj.
What?
ISKCON GBC.
Bhakti
Swarup Damodar.
And how are you?
He's good. He's given him the Prabhupada letters.
Swarup Damodar?
Yes. He's given him the letters, book, and he's given him the lasting relation, the book telling about your history with Swamiji. And he said, I hope this won't be a problem for you with the GBC.
And
I hope this will not cause any problems for you.
Because he's taken your books. And Bhakti Swarup Damodar said, no problem, I'm only little GBC.
Little GBC.
Yes.
Jai Radha Madhava, Jai Radha Madhava.
ಸಚಿಪುತ್ರಮತ್ರಸ್ವರೂಪಮತಸ್ಯಾಗ್ರಜವುರಿಪುರಿಂ ಮಾಥುರಿಂ ಗೋಷ್ಠವಾಟಿಂ राधाकुण्डं गिरिवरमहोराधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो यस्य प्रतिज्ञया श्रीगुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो In morning class, we discussed about the third shloka. If you want to be in Vrindavan, and you want to be in Vrindavan with a rag, in all your lives, forever, eternally, you want to be there. And with rag, you want to serve Radha Krishna conjugal. Then you should call weeping, heart melting to Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, Sri Rup Goswami, his elder brother Sanatan Goswami, and all his gan, all his associates, Raghunath Das Goswami, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Jiv Goswami, and all, they will sprinkle their mercies to you, and very quickly you will give up all your nonsense things, all your unearths, unwanted things, and all kinds of offenses, suffering, sorrows, all things, liberated from this world. Quickly going to Golok Vrindavan there, having a very transcendental form, beautiful, and you can serve there. But Srila Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, has told Sa-ragam, Vitharag. What is that rag? Bhakti Vinod Thakur is telling that if you want to read anything, try to go deep. But you cannot go yourself deep. You'll have to take some help from pure devotees. These shlokas are in condensed form. Very. So we'll have to follow the insights of any qualified devotees like Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. We should try to take their insight and then go deeply. You cannot go, I cannot go. Those who are associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or following Rupa Goswami, they can elaborate it. So he is telling, what is rag? Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, in his explanation, he is telling, Sarag means ragatmika bhakti. First of all, we should know that from beginning, आदौ श्रद्धा ततः साधु संग अथ भजन क्रिया ततो अनर्थन वृत्ति निष्ठा रुचि आसक्ति एंड देन रति कम्स. दिस इज द प्रोसेस. बट फर्स्ट साधन भक्ति. व्हाट इज साधन भक्ति? भक्ति इज ट्रांसेंडेंटल. बट इफ यू आर परफॉर्मिंग दिस भक्ति बाई योर senses for attaining bhav bhakti, what you are doing? Anya vilasita sunnam gyan karma dhanabritam anukallena krishna anusilanam bhakti. Sarup siddha bhakti you are doing. So first sadhan bhakti to attain bhav bhakti, and bhav bhakti to attain. So when sadhan bhakti becomes matured, then it is called bhav bhakti. And when bhav bhakti is matured, it is called prema bhakti. Beyond this, ragatmika bhakti always being in Golok Vrindavan. If Vaikunth, very partly, in Ajodhya with Ram, very little, partly. Dwarka, about 1/3. Mathura, 1/2. And in Braja, fully there. And it is called Aragatmika Bhakti. Aragatmika Bhakti. To know this Aragatmika Bhakti, first we should try to know what is Arag. Aragatmika Bhakti means the love and affection situated in the associates of Krishna, like Mother Yashoda, Nanda Baba, friends, Dham Sridham, and especially in the heart of all the Gopi, Lalita Vishakha, and more especially Chandravali and Srimati Radhika. More in Srimati Radhika. They are called Ragatmik Bhakta. But not ragatmik bhakta, ragatmik jana. Jana is more
superior.
So how Yashoda Maiya, always loving, how more than his life and so. So this is called rag. And those who have this rag in their
heart.
They are called ragatmika jan. No? So, what is that rag? That love and affection. Continuous. Like tailadharavat avichinna gati. Continuous, like a
stream of honey. Unbroken stream of honey.
Unbroken stream. So, unbroken stream of love and affection to Krishna. It is called rag. And where it is, in what heart, then they are called aragatmika jan. So, a sadhan from beginning becomes of two kinds. Those who are engaged in bhakti from beginning, only due to overcome all these sufferings and to be happy. following Shastra, then it is called Vaibhi Bhakti. And where there is a greed to have a love and service like Ragatmik Jan in Vrindavan Golok, first greed will come. They want, and if they are now engaged in bhakti doing, then they are called Raga Nuga. What I told? You should explain. Easy language.
Yes. If someone is pursuing the path of bhakti and they are more inspired to follow the path of bhakti because
they are carefully, you should hear.
Because of the rules and regulations of the Shastra, there is some fear element there, and that's called Vaidhi Bhakti. And then, if someone is attracted to Krishna on the basis of a natural, spontaneous attraction, they are attracted to his madhurya aspect, to his sweetness, and the sweetness of his leelas and pastimes, then this is Raganuga.
Something lacking.
Woman's liberation.
Now, what you should speak?
You told if someone comes to this path because they're suffering.
Oh, that is Vaidhi Bhakti.
Yes, that was the first one.
And Raganuga?
One who has greed to actually develop love, then that's Radha. Mm-hmm.
One who wants to be like the Ragatmika does.
He also is very deeply moved by the rag, by the mood of the Vrajavasis towards Krishna in their service to him. And
yes, this is main thing.
They want to emulate that.
This is main thing. He has heard something from any Rashik and Tattvajna Vaishnava, the pastimes of Krishna. And he is moved by hearing the mood of Srimati Yashoda to Krishna. Or he is so much had greed to serve Krishna like gopis or like friends. And he wants now that how I can have this. Then what he is doing, what he is following, practicing to have that, that is called Raga Nuga. So from beginning, a Shraddha came to any devotee's heart. This Shraddha is of two kinds. What is the seed of bhakti? What is the seed of bhakti?
Krishna seva vasana.
I must serve Krishna. And by serving Krishna, my whole life will be successful. I must do it. So, if anyone have this mood by any Vaishnava, that you should serve Krishna and your life will be successful, then this vasana, this
desire,
desire,
longing desire,
is called Shraddha. And its outer symptom is what? Faith. To
deep
follow
faith.
Shastra. So much honor for Shastra Vakya. So much honor for what Krishna has told, or his manifestations have told. And so much honor for devotees, what they are telling. Real devotees, not imitation. Like Haridas Thakur, he told that I will cut into lakhs and lakhs pieces, but I will never give up chanting Hari Name. Like Prahlad Maharaj, he was given so many sufferings, problems. They were killing him, giving poison, everything they are doing. But I will never give up chanting. I will never give up Krishna devotion. This is the outer symptom. But inner, for why so much strong to serve Krishna? So this is called Paramarthiki Shraddha. Paramarthiki Shraddha means transcendental faith. But it is of two kinds. When coming from reading Shastra or hearing Shastra from anyone who is not so high, then Vaidhi Shraddha will come. I should do archan. I should also chant. But following rule and regulations, he will hear something and then he will scrutinize all these things according to his intelligence and do anything if he will be satisfied. But if anything he is not satisfied with Shastra and his intelligence, anything he will not take. So this Shraddha is called Vaidhi Transcendental Shraddha. But if anyone has this transcendental Shraddha, he will never give up bhakti. Never. So I think those who are devastating, falling down, oh, there is doubt whether there this Shraddha
is repair or not.
Faith was transcendental or what thing. We'll have to do thing. Their faith was not transcendental. That is why from beginning they were going up and set. So many doubts. But if that transcendental Shraddha will come, he will never have any kinds of doubt. Only how to receive, how to attend this, how to attend this. This will be there.
Gurudev, is it possible for someone to have this paramarthik, this transcendental Shraddha, but then at some point he commits some aparad, and because of the aparad, his paramarthik Shraddha is diminished?
But yes, if transcendental Shraddha comes, very little chance to do any offense from beginning.
Even in seed stage?
No?
Even in seedling stage?
Yes.
If one does not get sadhu sangha?
I don't remember that I have done any offense to Vaishnava or Guru or Shastra. I don't remember in my life. Never came in chance from beginning. But it will come from past
birth impression.
Impression. And also this impression, this both will make him so strong. So never chance. But those who are have no past impressions, only this life, something coming, and weak, then offense may come. Otherwise never. So very rich. We don't see any offense in Raghunath Das Goswami from boyhood. Never. Haridas Thakur, never. I never have heard that Swamiji has, Bhaktivedanta Swamiji has done any offense to anyone, to Shastra or Vaishnava or Guru or anything. Have you heard? I have not heard. So if transcendental Shraddha is coming, no chance of being so. And if anyone hearing from any bona fide Vaishnavas, Srimad Bhagavatam, like Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, Sanatana Goswami, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, in this way, Prabhupada, very beautiful pastimes of Krishna, how they served, and how Krishna was himself, forget that I am
Supreme Personality of Godhead.
They never thought that Krishna is the Supreme Personality of God. Yashoda Maiya, Nanda Baba, or any friends, or any gopis. Never. Krishna is telling that I am Brahma. You are Brahma. Like this.
Don't care, Brahma.
If you are Brahma, why you are telling lie? Why you are weeping for a bread and butter from your mother?
Why you became angry?
And why so much angry? So, hearing all these things, he has a very strong desire. I must follow Yashoda Maiya, Tarsidam, Subal, especially gopis. Then he wants to follow. He has nothing to scrutinize anything from his intelligence and heard here and making with Shastra.
Telling it with Shastra.
Telling with Shastra, nothing. If any black person nose cut it, ugly person, but he saw the daughter of
Clinton.
Clinton, President of America. And he at once has agreed to marry her. Oh, from beautiful daughter. He will have to pay any tax or anything, money to have this greed. Only he will see beauty. He can hear her qualification, but no tax, nothing to give. So if the highest thing in this world and all worlds, even Chit Jagat, if anyone wants to serve Krishna, like friends, like Mother Yashoda, Nanda Baba, or more than that, like gopis, no tax is there. Whether you are full of so many worldly desires, you may be like Billu Mangal Thakur.
Billu Mangal Ajamil.
Ajamil. Not Ajamil here. Because it is Raganuga Bhakti, I am telling. Billu Mangal Thakur. He may be attached to any prostitute or anything. Hearing these things, will have a very strong desire that I want to attain that. So at that time, no shastra, no logic, no tarka bitarka, nothing is needed.
No argument.
Whether he is qualified, he has given up all his offenses or
unartha.
Nothing. There is something to be taken that there should be no aparad, offense. Anartha may be so much, but if it is lot of offenses, he will have not this thing. It will not come. He will not hear all these things. So if he has no logic, no intelligence, only he is attached with beauty and quality of Krishna and also the serving mood of gopis or Brajavasi. And it will be thick. Then he will now search in Shastra. How I can increase my this, develop my this thing? How will I attain this? Then he will go to Vaishnava. He will read Rupa Goswami's books, Mana Shiksha, Upadeshamritam, and Bhakti Rasami Sindhu. Then he will need to learn Shastra and to go by that. No logic. And gradually, he will come to as a stage of Ruchi at once, galloping. What? Adau Shraddha, Anartha Nivritti, Nishtha, everything. But sadhana bhakta should follow all this from beginning. First sadhu sangha, then shraddha, then again sadhu sangha, then initiation, serving Gurudev, doing bhajan, then anartha nivritti, then rishtha, then ruchi will come. And it will get at once there. And easily, very quickly, all his anartha going away. Very little anartha. It may be that a little gandha, smell there. So the qualification of Raganuga Bhakti, what is this? What is that? The qualification?
If upon hearing of the mood of love of the residents of Braj,
yes,
greed comes.
Yes. If this greed is there, he is qualified. Whether he is not, he is educated at all, no harm. He will go in the school of Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj. Not kakha gagha, or ABCD is needed. Only hearing, like Shruti, it will come.
Maharaj, there are so many people hearing, but some get greed and others don't get greed.
They have no impressions.
So
they have no greed.
So greed comes because of impression?
Yes, sometime impression.
Past birth impression.
Past. And it may be that he is so lucky that his impression is there. And hearing, at once he has agreed to be like that, to serve Krishna like that. Then he will follow Araganuga. If anyone tell that, oh, he is full of all kinds of anarths, he so angry,
anger,
lust, and he is not qualified to be Araganuga. No, this is not logic. It does not require anything. It requires only that greed. If there is greed, he is qualified for Raganuga. Otherwise, Vaidhi Bhakti. But if he is Raganuga Bhakti, it means not that he is giving up all kinds of Vaidhi Bhakti. Never, never. He will follow all these things, but mood will be changed. So where there is no rag, then Vaidhi Bhakti. And where there is a rag, following rag, and to become Raganuga, then Raganuga Bhakti is there. What?
If one is not following any Vaidhi Bhakti program, and he has some desire to follow...
That is absurd. Quite absurd. It cannot be. Where there is sun is seen, there is night, it cannot be. Can you laugh and also blow your cheek? Hmm? What?
No one can do two things together, that he should laugh loudly and also he
should puff
his cheeks. Two things cannot be done together. Similarly, Maharaj is saying that...
who is these are Paraganuga, he attend all the Vaidhi program also, he will not neglect them.
But some can be neglected. In 64, those who are not bhavamayi, bhavanukul, bhava sambandhi, bhava abiruddha, and if they are bhava viruddha, then should be neglected. He will not perform all these things. Like anyone wants to be, to follow Jashoda Maiya or gopis, but he is following and doing archana and worshipping Rukmini and Krishna, Jagannath and Satyabhama or Subhadra, they will not have. Never. So, we should be careful for this. So, how we can progress in this? I want to discuss not now. How? First we should have greed, and we should know this thing. And then Srimad Bhagavatam, reading Chaitanya Charitamrita especially, we can develop all this raga anuga bhakti. Those we have no this raga anuga bhakti, we should all try like 100% to follow Vaidhi bhakti. But I know those who will follow Vaidhi bhakti in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Rupa Goswami, they easily come in raga anuga. They will have, surely they will have greed for serving Krishna like Prajavasis. But I can tell only that those who practice like this, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has told to Raghunath Das Goswami, always remembering Krishna. With the Krishna, always remembering the associates of Krishna, how these associates having rag are serving Krishna. Both Nidam. You will have to give impression more to those who are serving, more than Krishna. Always hearing all these katha, Hari katha, how Yashoda loving his child, Krishna, how Gopi serving Krishna, these pastimes which are told in Srimad Bhagavatam. Seva sadhaka rupena, siddha rupena chatrahi. Then seva, always doing, following like Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Goswami, inwardly and outwardly. What is outwardly? Sankhya purvaka namagan natibhikala avasani kritau nidrahar vihar kadi vichitau chatanta dinau chajau radha krishna gunasmate madhurimande nisammohito bande rup sanatana. Always chanting, remembering, not less than 1 lakh. But it may be Rupa Goswami is chanting Hare Krishna, and he told first Hare Krishna or Hare, and he was faint. And serving inner worldly, how? Oh, Radha Krishna is there. I am also in the shape of Manjari, Rupa Manjari, I am there. They are playing in Jamuna, here and there, giving water to each other. At once, Srimati Radhika, this
nose ring,
went in the Jamuna. All were searching. No? It became 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, 4 hour, and all are very there. At once a new Sakhi came, and he was also searching, and he saw that that ring was not on the bottom, not even upside. It was hanging in the lotus stem. Like this.
Yes.
Kumal ka phool, yahan se do dandi hai na?
Lotus stem.
Here.
Stem of lotus.
And he anyhow found. And it was like about 6 hours in searching. And Rupa Goswami in the Rupa Manjari way, he was also searching. And he found it. After that, he gave it to Lalita. Lalita gave it to Srimati Radhika. Oh, she was so happy. And he wanted to give some benediction to her. At that time, the trance was
broken.
So how many rounds broken. He had chanted?
6 hours.
Hare! This is chanting, really. Remembering the pastimes and chanting, whether it is not one round, but it is more than lakhs and lakhs rounds. I don't tell you to give trace on rounding only. I want to give that quality should be more, with love and affection. calling Ha Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the same way. You know? So, Tadbhav Lipshuna, those who want, those who have greed like this, they are Raganuga, and they should follow all these things. How Rupa Goswami and Raghunath Das Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, all the six Goswami, doing always pranam for more than 108 times to all the places of pastimes, all the associates of Srimati Radhika ki jai, Lalita Vishakha ki jai, Chitra Champaklata ki jai, Sridham Bhaiya ki jai, Sudham Bhaiya ki jai, like Yashoda Madhar ki jai, Nanda Baba ki jai, Upananda ki jai, all the places, lakhs and lakhs places are there. And doing pranam, like danda, this. And always remembering the pastimes, weeping. Radha kuntate kanil natalaya tire jabansi vate premo namad basat ases dasaya grastau pramattau sada gayantau cha kadahare gunbaram bhava vibhuta vande rup sanatan. Oh, searching Radhe and Krishna, where you are? Going to somewhere, to Radha Kuntata, and weeping, oh Radhe, oh Krishna, where you are? Sometimes in Vrindavan. Where in Vrindavan? In the shade of Bansivat. Oh Krishna, where you are? Oh Radhe, oh Brajdevike, oh Lalite, where you are? Oh Purnimasi, you should be very merciful to me. Weeping like this. Then Raganuga Bhakti will come. This is the process. No? So, and how they are doing in their this body, interior body, Siddha Deha, like Rup Manjari, serving Radha and Krishna conjugal. So in both ways, by your Siddha Deha, like that, and by Sadhak, this body, we should be like Rup Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami. You know, perhaps Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur? So, at that time, some Babaji became envious to him. And he was following Raganuga. And they were following Vaidhi Bhakti. They were telling that, you are not qualified for Raganuga. Parakya bhava is not good, swakya bhava you should do, and vadhi bhakti only. You should not do Raganuga bhakti. If you are doing, we will kill you. One day they determined that today we should kill this Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. He is telling that I am Raganuga bhakta, rasik bhakta. We should certainly kill him. So they were chasing him. In the very morning, about 4, he was doing parikrama, daily parikrama of Vrindavan. If he was in Radhakund, daily doing parikrama of Govardhan. If Nandagaon, Nandagaon Barsana doing parikrama, like this, daily, not stopping any day. Weeping, chanting name. So Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, in the very morning, he was chanting Hare Krishna, absorbed totally. In his inner moods. And when a dense forest came, where there are so many coins, it was so dark, they were hidden there, that when he will come, we will at once kill God. And we will give him into Jamuna. Anyone will not trace, found him. They saw that Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is coming, and they were ready to
cut him.
At once they saw that Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur
disappeared
anywhere. He is not found. And he saw that some girls, very teeny is, very beautiful, smiling, picking some flowers there. They asked, oh Lali, have you seen Vishwanath Chakravarti? He was coming. They began to smile.
She began to smile.
She meant they. So many there. Not only. 3-4 were there.
Girls.
Lali, You never seen? Oh, I never seen. Because we are so much engaged in picking flowers. After some time, they saw that Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is coming from there, or they vanished. At once they realized, oh, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur became in the shape of gopis and picking flowers. And at once he was turned to Chakravarti Thakur. They fell flat on the lotus feet of Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. And they were requesting his apology that they have done offenses in your house. So, how Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur? You know that he has done Gurbashtak.
Sangsara Davana Lali.
That is Nikunja Jivnu Ratikeli Siddhai. Or after Sakshat Haritvenam. Jasya Prasadat Bhagavat Prasadu. Jasya Prasadan Nagati Kutopi. The mercy of this Guru is mercy of Krishna. If Guru is not happy, not satisfied by our services, then Krishna will never be like that. So we should follow like this. How he was observed. But you should not give up Sramanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam. All kinds, especially nine kinds of bhakti. Never, never. You should try to follow them. Like Vishwanath Chakravarti, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Rupa Goswami. Don't hear any golden if you are renounced. Golden ornaments. Don't give anything in Tulsi Mala. Any golden or anything, jewel or anything. Don't. Never, never. If you want that thing. Just so try to follow Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada himself. Try to follow. Totally. Oh, if you are going to be more liberal than him, then you are stupid. Nothing else. Swamiji, you to learn nonsense. Always nonsense.
Rascal.
Rascal. You are rascal. Certainly, if you are going to more liberal than him, don't be rascal. If he was so angry, then he used to tell, rascal nonsense. But I have never seen him angry, being angry. Never, never. Very pleasant, very heavy, smiling something, like our Gurudev. Never I have seen my Gurudev or him, that he is angry to anyone. So, we should try to do all these things. What is the time? Asad Bharta Vishya Vrishay Vatiha Sarvashva Harani Katha Mukti Vyagra Nasunu Kila Sarvatma Gidani Apis Takva Lakshmi Pati Mito Vyomanening Praje Radha Krishna Soitamanido Tvang Bhajavanam. If I will explain word by word, it will be very easy for you to take it. But we have not so much time. Then it may be that in 4-5 days we can explain one shloka. So quickly I am in a condensed way. I want to explain all these things. If you want to serve Krishna like this, having a mood, having a greed to serve Krishna like Brajavasis, especially like gopis, don't hear Asad Bharta Vaishya. Asad Bharta means?
Mundane talk.
He said mundane talks.
Like?
Sansarik Bhata.
Worldly things we should not talk. We can talk something if you are like Grihastha. Something to maintain your family. And how you can do bhajan easily? So controlling something, but not always engaged yourself in chattering, pattering here. Oh, India has made, have you heard? India has made bomb. And after 2 days, what became? Well, Pakistan also? She tested 4-5 bombs. Now India is now going to do more. And Pakistan also. Oh. And they will keep each other bombs. And Hari Bhajan, Hari name, like Mala is here and always chanting these things. Don't hear all these things. Try to be far away from all these things. Or, like all are hearing here, at once a snake came there and he swallowed one medhak.
Frog.
And frog is doing what?
Frog.
And once Lalit Mohan went there to see and thought, oh, come on, here. Give me of this, you went there. This is like this. We have so much taste in all these things, no taste in this. So, if anyone has taste for this, they should never gramya katha any worldly. Like, try to be like Sri Vash Pandit. His son was dead, Kirtan was going, and he was not in a mood to disturb Kirtan. Gone Kirtan, Kirtan, Kirtan. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu stopped it and went there. And he called the boy. Boy came and he told that, I am okay there. I don't want to come here. At so many times I have become his father and I don't remember that when he became my father. So only I know that you are my father, nothing else. So be like Sri Vash Pandit. Yesterday I told you that Narada is also here, everywhere. At the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he gave up what? His Veena Jantra. And he took what?
Mridanga and Karatal.
Karatal. And then, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Maybe that Haridas Thakur, Srimas Pandit, Mane Narada Goswami, has
participate
in Swamiji movement here and there, but you could not recognize him. Sometimes vanishing, sometimes being with him, sometimes inspiring Swamiji, sometimes doing so. So he will not die, he is with us always. I know that I have a strong belief that anyhow he is here. And he is hearing and becoming so happy that, oh, Krishna, this my life and soul, this kirtan is going on here. So don't hear Hari Asad Bharta, or don't do. This is like a Vaishya prostitute. It will take your all
wealth.
What wealth? Most
precious oil.
That's valuable. Transcendental faith and everything she will take. And take it. Mati sarvashvaharani katha mukti vyagya na shunu. Mukti, salvation, liberation, becoming one with Krishna or Brahma, Am Brahmasmi. Don't hear. All your intelligence, even your Shraddha, at once it is swallowed. At once, no delay. And anyone cannot save you. Even Krishna will come and he will try to, but they will not hear Krishna even. Not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh, I know better than you. I only want to see by my intelligence. What I'm doing right. I am Brahma. I'm zero. Who is zero? Buddha Dev is zero. World crime farm, zero. And where it will go?
Zero.
Are anything there must be there. If there is zero, from your nothing will come another. There must be something. That something must be some whole thing. From there anything come, something come, everything come, whole thing come. But if there is zero, nothing, from nothing, nothing
will come.
So don't hear all these things. These are like Vyagra.
Tigress.
Very ferocious. Then, Apitakta Lakshmipati. If you want that to fulfill your greed, that I want to serve Krishna in like gopis, even don't see towards Lakshmipati Narayan. Oh, you are neglecting Narayan? Oh, I'm not neglecting. But I want to serve Krishna. This is not like. Oh, I want that you should be engaged in Ram service. Prabhu, you should excuse me. But this is not doing any offense. Achha, if you don't want Ram or Narayan, I want that you should serve
Dwarkadish,
Dwarkanath, and you should be any queen like Satyabhama Rukmini. Prabhu, don't tell me. I don't want to hear. But this is not neglecting thing. One pointed this thing. Then, if you want Braj mode, then you should come in our friends.
Circle.
Friend group. Prabhu, also, do pranam. I like you, honor you, but I cannot come in your
circle.
Friend
circle.
Yashoda Maya, oh, Sri Yashoda Maya, how loving Krishna. Do you like that Krishna should come in your life and take your breath? Oh. So much dandavat pranam, lakhs of dandavat to Yashoda Maya. But only I want one thing. What? I will not tell you. So Vyomanaini, even given doing pranam. No? Vyomanaini. Braje Radha Krishna, Swarati Manidau, Tang Bhajan, Oman, mine. Try to serve conjugal in the mode of gopis. By chanting, remembering them, Hare Krishna, Hare Radhika, Krishna, Krishna. Because Srimati Radhika is so wonderful, sweet, so fragrant, so smooth, so beautiful, then if Krishna will see her, at once Srimati Radhika will stole his heart. So she is Hare, Hara. Hara means Manatti name. That is why Hare Krishna, Radha Krishna. In the same way, Radha and Krishna. Ram, always playing in the heart of Radhika is Ram, Radha Raman is Ram. So always conjugal, if you are doing so, chanting, remembering, then Swarati Manidau, Krishna and Radha will give this, what? This service, this kind of ragatmika bhakti to you, and quickly they will take you to Vrindavan. If they can take Putana, who was so dangerous and so was like
ferocious,
which they take to there, then why they will not take us? So be hopeful, hopeful. There is no anyone merciful like
Krishna,
but Krishna also wants the mercy of
Brajavasis, Srimati
Radhika. So Srimati Radhika is most merciful. If Krishna wants that, oh, I don't want you, but the Radhika will tell, I want. You will have to mercy. Then Krishna, oh, what you are saying, I was obeying
your order.
So Srimati Radhika is more
merciful.
So we want to follow these things. So hearing all these things, a greed may come by reading all these books. Those they are rules and regulation. But yet, very quickly will they. Gauru Paramanande.
Can greed come only by reading this book or by listening?
Not by reading, not by listening. Only listening high classes of devotees. Those who have some rag here. If they have no rag, you cannot. Imitation will not do.
Can we not get the rag from the books by reading the books?
No. Something, if you have past impression and reading the book of Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, a greed may come. But if you are not hearing from anyone, that greed is very
lean and thin.
Lean, and it will be
diminished. Dwindle.
Now it will go out. It will be like a
candle.
No, Pradeep.
Lamp.
Indian lamp. Not here lamp. Indian lamp with
ghee
and bhatti.
Ghee.
And if there is air, the flame will
suck.
Drain, dance. And after that, quickly
go in trance.
So like that. But if you are continuing to be in associating them, hearing them more, all these things. We have read Bhagavatam. But there is no Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur Tika. So you cannot taste, you cannot have so much impressions. So only not hearing, not but that class of if Vaishnava are there. Ja Bhagavata padha,
Vaishnava sthane,
always remember.
Ekanta ashray karo Chaitanya charane.
Also, if you want to read Chaitanya Charitamrita, you should go to very, very deep persons. Gaur
Pramana. That means if a person reads one of Prabhupada's books or one of your books, he doesn't get the same effect as coming and hear you?
Same effect. But we should try to serve those who have served him and hearing something. Swamiji has never done anything new. Bhagavat is he has not done. He has explained. Chaitanya Charitamrita he has not done. Coming from transcendental things there. So Rupa Goswami has done this. So Swamiji has done. If you go deeply serving him, then he may sprinkle his mercy to go deep, otherwise not. But everything is there. Srimad Bhagavat is there, he has written, explained. Chaitanya Charitamrita. So same thing.
Every year, sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha,
sadhu but if sadhu sangha is there, ja Bhagavat padho Vaishnava, then he will not fall, otherwise they may fall there. This faith will be weakened.
So his question is, what's coming from the person Bhagavat that he may be there in book Bhagavat, but one may not be getting if they read directly, even if they read tika.
इन्होंने स्पष्ट प्रश्न ये पूछा है महाराज मैं हिंदी में बताता हूँ आपको कि जो हम खाली स्वामी जी की किताबें पढ़ लेंगे उससे वो तो चीज नहीं प्राप्त कर सकेंगे जो हम आपके पास आके सुनने से प्राप्त करेंगे
नहीं नहीं ये बात ठीक नहीं
महाराज जी किताबों के लिए भी बोला
हम किताब के लिए कह रहे हैं और मैंने सेम थिंग ही हैज डन एंड यू कैन हैव सेम थिंग फ्रॉम स्वामी जी और यू कैन हैव फ्रॉम एनी गुड डिवोटी लाइक स्वामी जी Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, and in the line, if anyone bona fide, you will have to go and read the books of Swamiji. Then you can realize something.
How about hearing on a tape, a pure devotee speaking on tape? Is that more effective than reading the books on your
own?
Both are like same. Same thing.
Reading
but hearing will give by his size,
some
moods, deep meanings,
relationship.
Books cannot give that thing. In what mood, in what tone they have been told the words, deeper meaning. So they will give. What Sukhdev Goswami is telling to Parikshit Maharaj, we cannot realize by only reading that. He was giving by his side, glance, by his modes, like his accent, this, and telling in such a mood that there should be no two meanings. And if you will read 4, 5, 6 meaning, and you will be in doubt what meaning should be taken. Ram, where you have gone? Ram, where you have gone? Ram, where we have gone? Oh, Ram, where you have gone? Same thing, but modes will be changed. I love you. Ah, I love you. I love you. Meanings are
changed.
So what? This mode, that
tune
is in that world. It will come in association, not in reading. If anyone has read that book from the original who has written, then you can know. So Sukadeva Goswami knew everything from Vyas. Sut Goswami knew from
Sukadeva Goswami.
So in this line, those who are, we can know something if you are totally following them.
Bas.
Hare
Radha Ramana Hari Bol, Jaya Radha Ramana Hari Bol,
Jaya Radha Ramana Hari Bol.
Yes.
Krishna, Hare Hare.
You can do easily 4 rounds all day, 2 in morning, 2 in evening. Can you do?
Yeah.
Ah, please. Sir. Then 12 and 16.
Krishna, Hare Hare.
I have one question.
Can I can ask now?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm wondering how someone can become humble.
By following his Gurudev and thinking that if I'm not humble, Krishna Bhakti will not come and it will destroy my life.
There's so many past confessions which, you know, criticize people about finding their, and it's difficult to.
That should criticize no heart.
No.
No. It's okay. But not a. Not dull, but very
$1,000. How about my heart?
Why you lost?
Oh, why I lost?
Why you lost not your life?
Well, because of my lust, I lost my beads, I feel.
I think that it is more valuable than life.
What?
I am so.
Yeah.
It is more valuable. Mm-hmm. Why you lost?
Why I lost? I think.
Why you could not lost your dollars?
Lost my dollars? No, I lost the beads that you
but
gave
me.
But
why? Why
you didn't lose your wallet instead?
Why I didn't lose my wallet instead? Because I'm
why
too materialistic.
You lost these.
Yeah.
And lost
you have too many material desires.
You have to pay 100 for the new bike though.
Very nice.